Yo, what's up, DJ Robbie D? It's the Moe Train! Matthew wanted me to message you, Sticky Ricky. First of all, the fuck kind of nickname is that, bro? Is that what they call you guys in Chicago, bro? Sticky Ricky? Doesn't sound good, bro. There could be a lot of reasons for you being Sticky Ricky, bro. You could be banging out the chicks, which is all right. You could have sticky underwear, bro, and be a sick motherfucker. Apparently that's what I think that's what you are, bro. Sticky fucking Ricky. Now, apparently, DJ Robbie D, I don't know if you can play good shit, but apparently you drive like in Tokyo Drift, bro. But you have a car that matches Tokyo Drift. Or do you drive some kind of shitty-ass beater, bro? I bet you drive a shitty-ass beater, but think you're a badass because you drive fast. Now, that doesn't mean anything, bro. You can drive fast. You can drive skillfully. But if you drive a beater, bro, it doesn't mean shit. It means your shit. It means your bullshit. And that you suck. You know what else sucks, bro? You majored in history in college, bro. What kind of a fucking garbage-ass major is that? What are you doing with it, bro? Is that why you're a DJ? Because your major doesn't mean shit, bro. Come on. Dude, what's even worse? You listen to fucking Playboy Cardi. Playboy Cardi fucking is garbage. Garbage, dude. That fucking guy has got no skills, no beats, no class, and no place in hip hop, bro. And apparently, you, bro, always get destroyed in GTA, bro. You're probably garbage in all types of the game. You probably get beat in the races. You probably can't do insane stunt jumps like the Moe Train can do, bro. And you think you're driving just like you drive in real life, like Tokyo Drift. But you really suck. And you lose, bro. Now listen, Matthew. What I need you to do, bro, take your hand, ball the chip real fucking tight, and punch GG Robbie D right in the fucking face. It's for the Moe Train. For being a bitch in Chicago. That's right, a bitch in Chicago, because I'm from Philly. Fuck Chicago and fuck DJ Robbie D, bro. Dude, get out there. Go take a bath, you dirty motherfucker, Sticky Ricky. Go do it now. Fuck you, DJ Robbie D. And fuck you, Sticky fucking Ricky, bro.